This week we will be doing a unit on sharks where we're going to learn all about their various characteristics and what they eat and where they live. So go through this presentation and learn all about them. Sharks live in every ocean of the world. Sharks are not territorial like most animals are, and they frequently change their habitat. Depending on the type of species of shark they are, they may prefer cold or warm water. Most sharks are meat eaters, and they feed on other fish and even other sharks. Generally, sharks consume about 2% of their total body weight. Sharks eat all sorts of food, from tiny plankton to fish and even other larger sea animals. Sharks don't come to the surface like other marine mammals, because sharks are fish. Like other fish, they rely on their gills to allow them to breathe underwater. Shark scales are rough and allow as protection to the sharks. They are like millions of tiny knives. Sharks can grow as many as 20,000 teeth in their lifetime. Anytime a shark loses a tooth, it can grow another one. Sharks have backup rows of teeth to replace their lost teeth. Hammerhead sharks can grow up to 4 meters long. They tend to hunt alone at night, and they use their hammer-shaped head to help them hunt down prey. Basking sharks are the second largest shark. They are about 30 feet long and 8,000 pounds. Basking sharks are slow swimmers going no more than 3 miles per hour. Bull sharks are the third most dangerous type of shark towards people. They can weigh between 200 and 500 pounds, and they attack during the day and night, hunting for various types of food. They mostly eat dolphins and sea turtles. Whale sharks can grow up to 18 meters long and are the largest fish in the world. They feed on plankton that comes through their massive gills, and they have up to 3,000 tiny teeth.